We got. Well, now, okay. What did you see?
She's a NASCAR driver or something.
It looked like Miss USA was dressed as Evel Knievel.